Talok survived the Amort strike? We cannot let this monstrosity stand between us and Gahoom.
Hosts detected. Infection commencing. Initiating blood dispersal of target host. Deploying cudgel.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Fluid evacuation in progress. Entering standby. Shutting down.
I
specimen removed. Opening decontamination chamber.
What was that voice?
I am the Matron of Tenacity, Herald of Endless Research. Designation? Mother.
Ah, she must be the reason cleansing the corruption has not completely overtaken this facility. Designation? Oh dear. This research facility was designed to contain and study the entity known as Gahoon. You have been keeping that abomination alive? Why?
Collection of data is imperative to combating the old gods. Gahoon's unique biology potentially holds the answer to eliminating their threat.
And have you found the answer?
Negative. Data inconclusive. A series of research trials are being developed and are scheduled to be deployed in 2,364 hours.
We do not have that kind of time. Gahoon must be stopped.
I don't have
now.
In order to destroy the specimen, you must reactivate the vault consoles located throughout the scene.
We have a plan.
I need a talk.
Activate the consoles and put an end to Gahoon's plague once and for all.
Something first. I I need to target something first.
Now entering the data vault. This is a comprehensive collection of Titan knowledge. This disk is currently containing 50 megabytes of biological data, unknown life forms throughout the cosmos.
I don't have a target.
Yeah!